he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Let's not forget, there are no countouts in this matchup.
I love a match like this. They can stay out here as long as they want. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
The WWE Universe, and the rest of the world for that matter, has witnessed Triple H at various points in his career. Whether he was being cheered or swimming in a sea of booze at the mere sight of him, this is a figure who had prided himself in being the absolute best in the business. And they know it.
And, and there's the kick out.
And just in time. Nice.
Dean Ambrose is down. Man, did he crash to the canvas.
Was that just sending your ears? And he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yep,
pedigree.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
Just take a moment and look at this crowd.
Right.
They know that when the game comes out, it's important and something memorable is going to happen. If it weren't important, he wouldn't be there. It's that simple.
And you can tell by the state of this crowd. I think it's safe to say everyone... Hey, this may very... kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
This could be huge.
Triple H using his speed right there.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Seth Rollins with good timing here.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Back inside the ring now.
Superman punch! Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
How does he do that? Thrown out with a Thor.
Man, he hit hard.
I'm not sure.
We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Here is Roman Reigns wreaking havoc.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Going with a suplex, belly to back.
Ouch, that didn't feel good.
Now back to the ring.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Right to the leg, damaging the vertical base.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Get him back into the ring now.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's not exactly
popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Dean Ambrose takes the upper hand here.
Well, we're that much closer to the end.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, what a shot. I can't believe that just happened to Seth Rollins.
No kidding. I think that's going to be worse than needing to gather yourself outside the ring. I think Seth is seriously injured. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Fans and his opponent to let him know, my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
When this guy's on, look out.
Triple H showing signs of life. What a count that was.
And he just got nailed.
Oh my gosh, what a spear by Reigns.
There's the finishing.
Here's the pin.
And that title may change hands. Damn, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Back inside now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Seth Rollins, right to the back of the net.
Man, much more of that. And he's not going to. He's going down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena.
We got to cover. Run.
Your fatal four-way match winner.
Oh, my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just...
the Rated R Superstar, Edge. Triple H! The man known as Sting! Triple H!
Up next is what many consider to be the most dangerous match in all of WWE.
Oh, without a doubt.
We have The Rock taking on all comers.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
Two competitors will start in this elimination chamber. Other combatants will be released from their pods throughout the duration of the match. And the last one left standing will be declared the winner.
And everybody in this environment is just prisoner.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
Well, on the topic of The Rock here, tell us your thoughts.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about The Undertaker here.
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Now, this is a moment. Right now, we have six of arguably the greatest WWE competitors in that ring. You know, Michael, The Undertaker has always been a fan favorite for the WWE. It's like he brings something unique to the sport that the fans really appreciate. Look at the look in Triple H's eyes. I'm glad I'm not across the ring from him.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
He's a fan favorite, or just has everyone scared to hate him.
Right.
He strikes fear in the heart of competitors and fans alike. There is just something that cannot be denied when it comes to respect for this man.
You know, that's a good point, Cole. The Undertaker has had so many famous battles with icons in this sport that it's tough to hate him. I mean, he's a living legend, and every soul he has fought and defeated is carried with his legend. That is why he is loved by the fans of the WWE.
No, a kick out.
Woo, that was close. Very close.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
And he goes for the neckbreaker.
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding...
And he escapes the hole.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, that's it. He's out. Oh, man. I think he needs to regroup after this.
It's Sting. Sting is here. And it looks like he's ready to fight.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Just a little too slow there.
Here we go. He's got to be careful not to go in the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference.
Oh, the rock! What a spine buster. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that look.
Here's a cover.
King, just like you said a moment ago, you hear the word fear mentioned more often when it comes to The Undertaker than when it comes to any other WWE superstar.
Right.
Just think about all the superstars that felt that little bit of fear each time they stood across the ring from the dead man.
Oh, Michael, I think you're right.
But I don't think any...
The Undertaker, what a maneuver.
Now that's what you come... Hey, going for the cover.
The buzzer sounds, and we know that music. It's the Ultimate Warrior. He's running into battle.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Ultimate Warrior is arguably the best at pumping up a crowd.
Taker with the cover.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Things have gotten to another level of pain for The Undertaker. He may be done.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for the third time.
That's it. He's done.
Yeah.
We got it.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Boy, that's just not enough to get the job done.
And Steve Austin makes him pay for all that.
Fasten your seatbelts. Here we go. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker.
How will these guys do that?
There it is. The most electrifying move. The people's elbow.
The toll.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Look at Sting.
He's the icon for a reason. There's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, boy. He needs to clear the cobwebs after that one.
He chokers down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
You don't see that move every day.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Complete exhaustion.
Oh, with the right hands.
Wow, now that's what you...
He's just getting dissected.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
like this guy.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle him in this matchup. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nice reversal there. Arnie missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Uh-oh, big move.
What a move from Steve Austin. Now that's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah.
Resounding move by Steve Austin.
This is insane. Does this building
have... It's game over for the game.
And there it is again.
I like it. If it works, keep on doing it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, check this out. It's not looking good right now for Steve Austin.
Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Lock saying.
Spinebuster on the pine.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Now that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
He is just getting busted up.
Two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner and the new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock!
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Well, if you didn't believe in this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
I'm so glad you guys chose to join us tonight for that Elimination Chamber match. It was truly an epic encounter.